installation instructions to install Bahama fixed metal awnings. These awnings are suitable for weather protection over doors and patios. All fixings required to assemble the awning will be provided, but wall fixings will not be supplied. Drill the weather strip at even intervals. Align the weather strip using a spirit level at the desired top height. Fill out the fixings using the weather strip as a template, then position plugs or other bolts as required. Place silicone or other sealant along the back of the weather strip before securing the weather strip permanently in place. Attach the fascia brackets to the fascia section and cut the arms to the desired length before drilling and attaching bolts to the arm and the fascia brackets. Holding the awning in place, drill in screws, self-tapping screws, through the weather strip and hinge beam to hold the awning in place. Align arms horizontally and straight. Mark and attach the adjustable U-brackets to the arms with 4.8mm metal thread bolts and nuts. Mark and attach the adjustable U-bracket to the wall using 40mm by 10 gauge self-tapping screws. Lift the arm into the adjustable U-brackets and secure with the bolt and nut provided. Centre support arms, if required, can be attached using the exact method just shown. Cutouts can be ordered to fit around downpipes and other obstacles. The Bahama awning is an extremely durable fixed awning suitable for use over windows, doors, patios and carports. Panels run horizontally, so the awning widths are unrestricted.